Og så er det gennem emulationen, du er mig, Steffen. Velkommen tilbage til Firewatch. Vi skal ned til det her sted, Cottonwood Tree.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Top row, second from the left.
Ja, okay.
Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
Så Cottonwood Tree, ring. What? Put it on. If you like it, then you should put a ring on it. Så vi skal altså derned til det der cotton field, eller hvad det hed. Lad mig lige se her. Cottonwood Creek, og det er dernede. Der skal vi ned. Så lad os gå derned. Jeg kan ikke lige huske, hvilken vej det var. Jeg må lige kigge på kortet igen. Jeg glemmer, nogle gange så glemmer jeg at bruge kompassen. Jeg tror, det er den her vej. Jeg må lige kigge på kortet. Okay, så ned af det syd, selvfølgelig har det er rigtig overklaret, Steffen. Så ned af det syd, vi skal ned af. Og syd, det er den vej. Godt. Så vi prøver at gå den her vej. Og høre om, hvorfor det er, hun vil have, vi skal gå herned. Hvis I ikke kan huske det fra sidste afsnit, så sagde hun jo, at vi skulle prøve at gå herned. Så er det ligesom, det er fordi, der er jo nogen, der har forsøg med os, eller lytter på os, eller et eller andet. Det er mystisk. Men lad os lige se, hvad det er, hun... What the fuck? Trail sign? Hvor har de reddet det ned? Det skulle blive revet ned. Nå. Det er kraftedeme uhyggeligt. Så må vi se, om vi går den rigtige vej. Jeg tror ikke, vi skal hernede i hvert fald. Jeg tror bare, vi skal blive på stien. Og så se, om der ikke er et eller andet sted, vi kan gå ned. Det var der jo sidste gang, men jeg kan ikke lige huske, hvor det er henne. Det har jeg allerede glemt. Er det her? Det burde være et eller andet sted, hvor vi kan fire os ned. Eller hvad? Måske ikke. Måske kunne vi bare gå herned. Hvad står der? Junior Lake. Er det den her vej? Ja. Så hvis vi bare går ned her. Og så drejer. Hernede. Så skal alt nok. Lad så ikke give sig. Jeg mente bare, der var et eller andet sted, hvor vi kunne fire os ned. Men det er der så ikke. Åbenbart. Så det er den her vej. Vi var også her i sidste episode, mener jeg det var. For det var hernede, den der camp, den var. Hallo. Jeg har slet ingen. Skal jeg virkelig gå her alene selv? Alene selv. Flot, Steffen. Lad os se, report location.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
Yes.
Must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
567.
I was in a rush.
Så den normale kode det er 1234, og hun ændrede den til 5678. Okay. Så lad os se her. 5678. Selvom vi har ellers kigget i den her før, det gjorde vi også i går. Hov. Hvad har du hernede? En radio. Så forstår jeg meget bedre.
Good. I spent all day getting you that
radio. En privat radio.
I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Hopefully, yeah.
Fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site.
What the fuck is going on, man?
People are listening to us?
Weppity Meadow. What are
our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Our radios are definitely tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
Okay.
You know that I'm scared.
None of it
makes any sense.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
For fuck's sake, sure? Man.
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. The fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles.
Holy kiff, so, man.
This isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking.
Okay, so det kunne også det sker for.
I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
Skal vi kraftedeme finde ud af, hvad der sker? Call me when you find something. Er det hernede? Jeg tror, det er den her vej. Skal lige se. Jeg tror godt, vi kan gå den her vej. Right?
Hey. I just thought of something not, not great.
Tell me.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Det sagde jeg, du skulle sige, man.
Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it vague.
I know. And I didn't. I just didn't want to be hassled.
And now
God dang it, girl.
Has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck.
Fuck
there, Delilah. What's it like to be? Fuck,
really
fuck,
to
fuck.
To the bottom of this.
Jeg er enig. Men altså, vi skulle op til det der igen, hvor vi har været før. Det er derfor, jeg kender vejen nogenlunde. Kan vi i hvert fald huske det herfra. Så skal vi derop og ind af lågen. Nu har jeg fået fat i øksen, som hun også så fint sagde, Delilah. Og så skal vi prøve at bryde ind. Finde nogle svar. Kan I huske det her sted? Det har jeg blevet slået ned. Fandme uhyggeligt. Det er fandme uhyggeligt, du. Men det er i hvert fald her. Jeg er glad for min økse. Nu kan alle komme an. Jeg vinder lige meget. Ved. Nej, prøv lige vent. Det var ikke den her vej, var det? Var det ikke her henad? Eller var det den? Det var ikke den her vej alligevel, eller var det? Ej, vi skal derop på en eller anden måde. Så. For selv skal jeg ikke meget til. Så får Steffen kraftet med vild igen. Altså, I var det her? Til venstre? Ej, lad mig lige prøve at kigge på kortet. Hvorfor kan jeg ikke huske det her? Jo, vi skal ned her. Okay. Okay. Må jeg komme ned? Tak. Det er jeg glad for. Jamen, hvad er der ellers at sige? Jeg tror faktisk allerede, at jeg er en del over halvvejen i spillet. Så der er ikke længe igen, folkens. Selvfølgelig er der er mange, der kalder det her spil bare en god simulator. Eller simulator. Men jeg synes faktisk, det er meget spændende. En god historie og alt muligt. Det var sørgeligt i starten også. No, let's try.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
Haha.
Smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, screw then. That shit. Investigate Web Pizzy Meadow.
Oh!
In B.
Ow!
Let's see here.
Stung by a bee.
Okay.
I'm a little bitch.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, I'm a little bitch. Nå, vi skulle udforske. Hvad er der mon? At finde det sted, Wobbity Meadow. Jeg prøver i hvert fald lige at gemme den her note. Skal Skal vi bare gå rundt og kigge, eller hvad? Jeg tror i hvert fald, vi skal den her vej. Jeg håber ikke, der kommer et eller andet jumpscare. Jeg må indrømme, at den episode der, hvor vi blev slået ned, der fik jeg fandme et chok. Det var jeg slet ikke klar på. Jeg tænkte på, at vi gik her i skoven helt mutters alene og hyggede os og snakkede med Delilah, men nej. Hvad fanden er det her? Nå, det er det her, hvor de måtte høre os, eller? Antennen, eller? Yeah,
lucky for us. There is some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. I mean, they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Kan jeg ikke bare slukke for generatoren? Nå, lad os prøve at gå videre. Den her vej. Se om der er andre ting. Prøv at gå den her vej. Vi skal længere ned. Vi skal dybere ned ind i sindet. Der er telt. Solid grid.
Now they're doing something with the soil out here.
So soil grid.
Who knows what else they're up to.
Lad os prøve at gå udenom. Hvad har vi her? En stige. Nogle kasser. Hallo. Fuck man, det er sgu da hyggeligt det her sted. Prøv lige at se. Lad os prøve at se, hvad der er henne. Hvad fuck? A wave recorder, eller hvad var det, der stod? Jeg minder mig lidt om Alien Isolation. Skal vi søge efter Alien nu? Eller Grete hedder Alien. Nå. Follow the beeping device.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
Den beeper der rigtig meget her.
I'm in their main tent. I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
Holy shit, hvorfor beeper den så meget nu?
Yeah, I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Ja, det tror jeg. Hvad er det? En CPU-køler? Eller hvad er det? Subjects. Henry M. Det er jo som mig. Det er fordi... What? Står bare alt muligt info om, hvor jeg skal... Eller hvor lang tid jeg skal være her.
Nej.
Det er blevet mørkt.
Their assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus.
Fuck,
Henry,
what
do you hear me?
Says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah. Okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this...
Oh, det er creepy, man.
We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. I mean, the grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up.
Det er fucking underligt. Hvad skal jeg så nu?
It's all right. I'm just gonna.
Okay, jeg går tilbage.
We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Head back to Two Forks Lookout. Det er uhyggeligt det her. Og nu er det endda mørkt og alt muligt. Satan da. Hvad er det lige de har gang i med? Er det noget eksperiment eller noget på at se hvordan ensomme mennesker ude i skoven opfører sig? Eller hvad er det lige for noget? Det er i hvert fald underligt. Men nu er jeg simpelthen kan huske vejen tilbage. Var det ikke her vi kom fra? Det var det. Hop. Nej. Nej. Fuck, man.
Delilah, there's smoke coming from the site. I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
Oh, no.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
Do this quick.
I don't know. I have no idea what to do.
We have a fire burning in the woods. The one thing I know how to respond to, and all of this shit has me wondering what the hell to do. And what about who started it? What about them?
Oh.
The person who started it?
The creepy.
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Ja,
yes, get us the hell out of here.
Jeg tror også, at det er noget eksperiment eller et eller andet. For at se, det er 77. Har vi ikke set det 77 rigtig mange gange nu? Jeg tror, det er noget eksperiment på at se, hvordan ensomme mennesker ude i skoven lige opfører sig eller et eller andet. Jeg ved det sgu ikke. The June Fire. Det var det, vi kaldte den. Ah, så har jeg den nu.
This receiver just picked something up.
What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies. It's how I found the reports last night, and it's going off now.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know.
Do this quick.
You gotta find out.
Right, oh no.
Og det er mørkt udenfor alt muligt.
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No. I am getting drunk.
Ja, jeg tænker også, det er en dårlig idé.
Vibe, but maybe, just maybe, that's a bad idea.
Henry.
What?
You're harsh in my vibe.
Tror sgu ikke, det er det bedste at gøre lige nu.
I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Northwest.
I like it when you think.
Ay-yay-yay.
I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
Follow wave receiver. Okay, radioen, den kan vi så ikke bruge nu. Der står radio off. Okay, hvis jeg kigger på signalerne, så ser det rimelig stærkt ud i den her retning. Prøv at lægge mærke til, om den beeper mere og mere. Gør den det? Nu beeper den mindre. Kan vi gå den her vej måske? Det kan vi godt. Kan vi prøve at gå ned her? Jeg vil gerne om på den anden side der. Southwest, eller hvad der står. Der står en west. Der vil jeg gerne om. Prøv lige at kigge rundt omkring igen. Prøv at se. Det viser, at vi skal den vej. Southwest. Hey there, Delilah. You're a drunk little lady. Holy fuck, den bipper meget. Herude. Vi har ikke været her før. Åh nej. Hvad har vi så her? En backpack.
What?
Alarmbox. Jeg troede, det var en bombe. Åh, man, lad os prøve at kigge i den. Hvad er der i? Det er fandme mystifisisk, det her. 452. Det er hende med grotten der, står der også. Jeg tror ikke radioen, den virkede.
I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Just hold
it. It is. Who the hell took them?
Nå, det skulle da der låst til.
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked, and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you.
For fuck's sake.
It's not me.
Oh my god.
Well, jeg kan ikke løbe.
I'm going.
Vi skal tilbage til tårnet. Get back to the lookout. Jamen, du kan ikke huske, hvilken vej det er. Jeg tror, det er den her vej. Fuck, hvor creepy, man. Der er en inde i mit tårn. Hvad skal jeg gøre? Hvad skal der ske med mig? Jeg kan slet ikke se, hvor vi er her nu. Måske skal jeg bruge... Okay, vi er lige der. Og det er den vej. Jeg prøver bare at gå derhen. Er det ikke den rigtige vej? Det her? Oh my god, jeg er farvild. Jeg er sat med bange for, hvad der skal ske. Så bange, at jeg er farvild. Jo, det er den rigtige vej. Så vi skal bare herop. Right? Right, right? Am I right? Nu kan vi i hvert fald se brønden derhenne. Der.
Hey, is that person still up there?
No, he's gone.
Right, I'm close. I just didn't want to run into him.
Yeah, be careful.
I'll call you when I get up there.
Holy fuck. Er det så ham, der har ødelagt flere vinduer nu? Så vi skal til at lave det hele lort igen. Har du ødelagt flere vinduer? Nej, men nu er der åbnet et vindue. Ser det ud til.
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
Hov, der er noget der. En tape walkie-talkie, eller hvad stod der? Så kan vi høre bånd. Fuck yeah. Okay, så de kunne godt høre os alligevel.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site. Sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down, and that it was your idea.
Did you set us up?
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my god, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Spørger jeg også lige om. Det er 78. Okay, så der er åbenbart noget optager dernede. Ved det store telt der, som, hvor de kunne høre, hvad det var, vi snakkede om.